this time of year, most people in North America aren't used to seeing beautiful golf course conditions. But here in Argentina, January is the middle of the summer. I'm Darin Bevard, Director of Championship Agronomy, and my primary responsibility here is to work with Matias Romoli, the golf course superintendent at Pilar Golf, to ready the golf course for championship play. Summer stressful and turf grass is similar in both hemispheres. One difference, however, is championship golf is not played in the heat of the summer in Argentina, but rather in December when conditions are cooler.
Well, Darin and the whole staff of USGA are great. He told me about his experience in hot weather, in hot summer stress. They teach me how to manage that, and it's priceless. It's very priceless.
Because the USGA stages championships throughout the summer in all sorts of conditions, we can use our experience in overall golf course detail, putting green preparation, and water management to get the golf course ready for this great championship.